All right, what's up, guys? Happy Friday night. We're moving here with 2021 Donruss Football Hobby 6 Box Break. Super hyped for this stuff, man. Football is here. We're ready to roll. Thank you so much, everyone that filled this break. Appreciate each and every one of you. All right. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Box one, starting us off. Yeah, man, PYT2 is on the website. I'd love to rip it all. Here we go. Let's start it off. Mr. Unlimited. Two Wilsons in the same pack. All right. First rated rookie, Amari Rodgers. Numbered to 132. Joe Schobert for the Jaguars. TJ Watt. Action. And Warren Sapp. Next up, a Greg Newsom rated rookie. Ooh, Parsons rated rookie. Nice. Went out to Dallas. There you go, Michael. Jacob Harris, rated rookie, what is that, bronze foil, I think it's called. Yeah, optic rookie. Michael Carter, elite series rookies. That's a cool one. Jeremy Chin, highlights. Case reporter. Saquon, Josh Allen. Gesicki, Bridgewater. Herbert. That's a cool card. Aaron Rodgers. Amon-Ra St. Brown. Keenan Allen, press proof. Ooh, Zach Wilson, the rookies. Nice. Go by Cora. Antonio Gates. 2001 Donruss, Joe Montana, Elway, Lattimore, Okuda, Kittle, Jones, Devontae Smith, rated rookie for the Eagles. That's a nice one. Denzel Mims. Is this a variation or an error? No name on the front. Very weird. It's gonna be a Power Formulas. Michael Thomas. Retro Series. Drew Brees. That's a cool insert. Yeah, no name insert. It's like the Topps Heritage does it. Nice. Kyle Trask. Come out to Tampa. Tom Brady. Passing touchdowns. Justin Tucker, Gridiron Kings. I'm not Gridiron. Yeah, okay. Think of myself. It's pretty cool. Kurt Warner, Legends Series, Retro Series, Lawrence Taylor. C-Mac. Claypool. Seth Williams. Nice. LaVisca Chenault Jr. Numbered to 50, 19 of 50. Justin Jefferson, Dominators. Kelly, Cam Newton, all right, solid start so far, got ourselves Zach Wilson. After this batch, I'm gonna figure out a better way of sleeving. It's a lot of cards, yeah. So I'm thinking I'm gonna try and just conserve time. So I'm only gonna sleeve I guess bigger rookies, and then at the end I could sleeve all the inserts. Tom Brady. Marquez Stevenson. Gridiron Kings, Jalen Waddle. I like that. Nick Chubb. Woodson, Kids Reporter. I like that Waddle though. Peyton Turner, another St. Brown. The rookies, Jamar Chase. What do you guys think of him, man? Is it just a fluke right now? He's gonna figure it out. Yeah, I really like that Waddle card. Super cool. Sam Ellinger, rated rookie. Kenneth Gainwell. Power Formulas, Herbert. And Retro Series, Jerome Bettis. Kids Reporter. It's cool, Herbert. You feeling it, Jake? I'm down. Jamar Chase, rated rookie. Dalvin Cook, press proof. Stephon Diggs. Action. And Ken Anderson. Ingram, White, Watson, Vrabel, Trey McKitty, Henry Ruggs, press proof die cut, 14/75 for the Raiders. It's Eric on the kill. That was one of the kill teams. Najee Harris, Elite Series rookies. Not to Josh. That was Aaron Donald. Kids Reporter. Travis Fulgham. Robinson, Manning, Jefferson, CeeDee Lamb, Joe Tryon, Greg Rousseau, number to 500. Rated rookie. And a Cam Newton, Dominators. Oh, sorry. And Dawson. Which one was... What did you say was PSA 7? Yeah, you're not wrong. Dude, was Cam Newton really that bad? I wasn't good. Yeah, those die cut cards, dude. Yeah, those are the toughest. Alright, I think we have a patch in here. Make sure I got thicker sleeves and plenty of thick top loaders. Okay. Alright, here we go. Rookie Odafe Owen. Let's see this patch. KMO. Rookie Phenoms. KMO. Who is KMO? Kellen Mond. That makes sense. That's pretty cool. Oh, nice. Very nice. Little bonus action there. There you go, CC. Oh, and that's your one team. Way to hit. Congrats, man. It's a nice start. I mean, this guy, he's pretty much guaranteed gonna end up starting this year at some point, whether it be due to injury or, what do you call it? Performance. Peyton Manning. All time. Dalvin Cook. Yeah, no, for sure. I agree. Yeah, he's definitely gonna start sometime this year. So, it's really on him. Yeah, Donruss is great, man. Really can't go wrong. Herbert, second year. Taysom Hill. Did they, like, purposely get a bench shot? That's funny. Jalen Darden. Jonathan Taylor, press proof. Josh Allen, Dominators. It's a cool looking card. And Joe Montana. Right, Diggs. Scott Parsons, rated rookie for Dallas. Bo Jackson, Retro Series, number to 100. Yeah, true. Can't go wrong with both either of those, to be honest. Aaron Stinney, the champ, is here. Good reporter. Oh, shit. Yeah, I didn't even show that before, but that's, little ding at the bottom there. Myers, Taysom Hill. Tylan Wallace, rated rookie for the Ravens. Ooh, cool. Najee Harris, numbered 89 of 100. Press proof. The rookies, Kyle Trask. Another cool one, and Phil Simms. Card. The Najee is pretty dope too. For Josh Wallace, solid name. All right, got patch coming. Chonker. Looking at a big boy. Singletary. Tannehill. Racy McMath. Who do we have here? Jersey Kings. Michael Thomas. Wow, that is sick. 50 of 100. That's a cool little patch. Studio Series. A 5 of 100, not 50 of 100. Sorry. Yeah, that's a cool card. Cool, Rondell Moore. It's a, what is this, canvas? It's the, that canvas material. Hey, what up, Vic? Ooh, Trey Lance, Elite Series Rookies. Cool card. Who's got San Fran? Omar, there you go. And a Jackson. Okay, it's Porter. What's going on, man? Yeah, you know, same old. Friday night, ripping cards, man. Doesn't get better than this. Back at it. Travis Etienne Jr. rated rookie. Elijah Mitchell press proof rated rookie. Nick Chubb. Poor guy. He didn't know what was in store for him. That's funny. Also, whoever had Gronk, man, two touchdowns from a tight end, that's gonna be most people are not gonna get that performance from their tight ends. The Gold Coast team did not do well yesterday. We had Zeke. I think he had like 5 points. They were in hindsight, I mean, Zeke versus Tampa, who had the number one run defense last year, probably wasn't the best, but yeah, for sure. I think it's impossible to not have hit a card so far, but at least a hit. Tons more out there. Absolutely. Omar, what's up, man? So far, just Elite Series rookie Trey Lance, and this press proof Elijah Mitchell. Yeah, don't panic. See, all I do is panic, man. That's what I was born to do. Yeah, no problem, man. Football as well, Omar. Let me make a base pile over here so these aren't in my way. Yeah, you should be sorry, CeCe. Just playing with you. Upside down. Do not know. TJ Watt. Carlos Basham, rated rookie for the Bills. Got no name, Joe Namath. Chubb, Keekly, Kaiser Porter. Ocho Cinco, CeeDee Lamb, Jefferson, Kadarius Toney, that's my guy. Savage Jr. Dak Dominators. Mahomes. Mack, Khalil Mack. Kylan Granson, Red Rookie. Seth Williams. There he is, Trevor Lawrence, Elite Series Rookies. Joe Montana, Kids Reporter. CJ Ham, Fournette, Juju, Von Miller, hey, Deami Brown, number to 50, 30 of 50, Julio Jones, press proof. Jalen Ramsey action. John Elway. Joe Namath. Alex Leatherwood. Tom Brady. Hey, Gridiron Kings. Matt Jones. That is a cool looking card, man. I love these. I love the design. Super cool, man. Yeah, that's a really dope card. Drew Brees. Chargers. Road to the Super Bowl. Landry, Rieger. Pittman Jr., McLaurin, Zeke. Corey Davis. Demetric Felton, Tyler Boyd, press proof, and Deami Brown. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, and this Brett Favre. Some may say Brett Favre. It's for the more cultured people out there. Scott, good question. Like, all right, without traffic, 20 minutes, with traffic, probably like 30 to 40 minutes. And then being in New York, realistically, there's always traffic. So yeah, like 40 minutes, but it's really not close. It's like, I mean, not far. It's like 10 miles, if that. It's just, Everybody's on the same road always here. There's only three lanes on the highway. It's like whenever they built the highways, I don't think they anticipated this many people existing in this area, you know? I'm sure most infrastructure is like that. It's like you build it and you're like, oh, there's no way there will be a million people here, and then before you know it, there's like 10. I was watching the other night with the Djokovic, so that was pretty cool. No, me and Anthony were actually talking about it because we were watching it, Djokovic, the other night. We were like, man, it's right there. We always say we're gonna go, and then we just. It always creeps up on you because it's like at the end of the summer and you're just not thinking about tennis, you know? And then you see it on TV, you're like, oh yeah, that's now. We gotta go next year. And then it just happens every year that. Adams, John Montana, on Holland, Dalvin Cook, numbered to 500. Kadarius Toney, the rookies. Thomas. Yeah, it's always like that. Because tennis is like for anybody that's never watched, if you actually like sit down and watch and like learn the game in, it could be pretty electric too. And that is tennis is as much as a sport as any other, man. Like can you imagine like the cardio and the strength required to like backhand a ball like coming at you, whatever, like 90 or 100 miles per hour on the serve while you're running just back and forth, like when you know when they're getting like a good relay or whatever it's called going. Like that takes like a different breed of an athlete, you know? And you see those guys, they're all their legs, every single one of them just ripped. Ian Book, nice. Auto rated rookie auto to 49, 3 of 49. Sick card, man, for the Saints right here. Going out to Sean. Wow, very nice portrait. Beautiful. You got Gridiron Kings, TJ Watt, Chris Johnson, Kamara, Kids Reporter. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Yeah, are there people that follow like, you know how in Texas they have like, or I don't know, Texas or like I guess a lot of the southern states where they have like those, like high school football is a big thing. Is there anybody that actually like religiously follows like a high school team? And then whatever team that you know kid goes to like in college, they're like fully invested in that college. Like, has anyone followed a kid from high school all the way to the pros? Like, and like, is it like actually a legit fan? So that would be something like crazy. Probably a little sick, but also crazy. Elijah Mitchell. I think that's the second press proof rated rookie of him. We've hit Dominators. It, right? Like, wouldn't that be like insane? It's like, oh yeah, I've known about this guy since he was 17, playing at blah 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 high school. Shaq Thompson. Is that a kid right now that everyone's watching? I'm sure, what do you call it? Manning's son is gonna be highly like coveted. From like he's around, I think he's in high school now, right? About, or almost around that age. Tom Brady, Josh Allen, Kelvin Joseph, Ja'Marr Chase, Gridiron Kings Studio Series numbered to 100. Sanders, Ronald Jones, Kaiser Porter. Yeah, man. What's up, Peter? That's what I'm talking about. Cooper's kid, yeah. Like just when you think you're done with Manning quarterbacks in the league. No, you're good, man. Don't apologize. Welcome to the chat. Zach Wilson, rated rookie. Here we go, Pycora. Amir Smith Marset, press proof to 100. Ian Book. And who's that? Jim Kelly. Oh wow, Omar, that's pretty sick, man. You must have been pretty good yourself to be playing up against some talent like that, no? That's actually really cool, man. Studio Series to 299. Myles Garrett. Yeah, I mean, it's probably true what they say, like, well, they're not average, but I say like an average NFL player would like wipe the floor with the best of anyone else you could throw at them. The same with basketball, really any pro sport. It's like, dude, you could look at somebody and be like, oh, that guy's a bum. But like, guess what? He's the step from a bum in the pros to anybody else in the world is further than being a bum in the pros to like elite in the pros. If that makes sense, you know, it's like the jump is just, it's insurmountable. Jeez. Yeah, for sure. That's wild. Yes, that's exactly what I'm talking about. That's so true. Miss this in the base pile, Javon Hawkins running back. Sorry about that. Jones, Kittle. Ooh, Justin Fields. Going out to Mike Ribb. Alright, die cut. ISM to 75. They should make a special sleeve for die cuts. Eskridge, Hopkins, Miller, Jalen Hurts, Randall Cobb. We were just talking about. Jenkins, Amendola, Galladay, Tariq Cohen. Why are these all backwards? Okay. Still right. Alright. Thielen, Cooper, Ian Book, rated rookie, Najee Harris. Dude, it's so. I don't know if it's just me. It might be a just me thing. I'm not good at die cuts. I'm gonna redeem myself on the next one. Lawrence Wilson. Frank Darby. Baker, Trey Lance, the rookies. Redeem team, man. That's what we're all about. Two. Joe Burrow, Jones, Taysom Hill, Rashad Bateman. That's a nice name. No name. Derwin James. Laviska, Dak, Trey Sermon. Nice, another Bateman. Gridiron Kings. Kyler Murray, Bo Jackson, Peyton Manning. Oh yeah, inducted. This Hopkins, Quinn Williams, DeAndre Swift, Phillips, Gilmore, Kelsey, Gates. Peter, I'm trying to. No pits yet, man. That's a pretty sick stat. All right, man. We got here box 3. Almost halfway there. Gotta change the bleed. Man, that's a hell of a way to start your career off. Tom Brady. Joe Namath, Chris Johnson, Baker Mayfield, Randy Moss, Tyreek Hill, Trey Sermon, man. Billion Trey Sermon so far. Etienne Canvas. Or Portrait, sorry. JJ Watt. Peyton. DeMar Jackson. Fitzpatrick. Jalen Phillips. Chubb, Tyler Johnson, probably going to be this one, Davante Adams, TJ Watt, Javon Hawkins, Stephon Diggs, press proof. Kadarius Toney, the rookies, Sanders, OBJ, Keelan Cole, Zach Wilson, rated rookie, Terrace Marshall Jr. That's should be Danny, right? There you go, Danny. Trevor Lawrence, Elite Series rookies. Kids reporter. Elway Crowder. Kelvin Joseph. Numbered 17 of 17. Robert Woods for the Rams. Card. All right, Dak, Dominators, Marcus Allen, these are to be sleeved. That's my understanding. I gotta read. I'm pretty sure though that's from what I remember, yeah. go. His Porter. Right, Debo. Denzel Mims. Darius Leonard. Frank Darby. No Name. Jared Goff. Bo Jackson. DK Metcalf. Sorensen. Trace Young. Ian Book. Drew Brees, Press Proof, Dominators, Kyler, AP, Dak, Hurts, Simi Fehoko, Jalen Darden, Elijah Moore, and Ozzie Newsome. No, it was a no name. Yeah, it's definitely a lot more. It's gonna take some time. But that's why we're here. Mark Brunell, Drew Brees, Christian Barmore, Joey Bosa, numbered 31 of 100. Kelsey action. James Robinson. Luke Farrell. Tom Brady. Touchdown passes. Patrick Mahomes. Gridiron Kings. Barry Sanders, inducted, John Lynch, Kids Reporter, Saquon, Bateman, Press Proof, DJ Moore, Ian Book, Keekly, yeah, it's not bad. So, I don't know how to explain it, like, yeah, I'd say they're solid, you know, I mean, it's harder to hit one of those than a base. It's like irking me that every other, in the middle of every pack, the cards are flipped the wrong way. So annoying. Yeah, Donruss is cool. It's pretty much I would say it's the best of the like more affordable options. To a Terrace Marshall Jr. Numbered to 299, Terry Bradshaw. Michael Carter. Aziz Ojolari. Wow. 6 of 10 press proof. Greg Newsom went on to the Browns. For Dante. Very neat. The rookies, Najee Harris, Nico Collins, Mahomes. Eskridge, Bledsoe, Kaiser Porter, Joe Burrow. Davis, Kadarius Toney, press proof. Cool. And Joe Burrow, Dominators. Simi Fehoko, rookie auto for the Cowboys. Well, that's numbered to 49. For the Packers. Drew Brees, Gridiron Kings. Yeah, it would definitely sweeten up the pot. Nice, Justin Fields. Etienne Jr. to 500. Wow, Trey, all the best cards are saved in this last pile here. And Ray Lewis. Alright, we're officially halfway done, guys. Who do you guys think is going to have the best year out of all the rookie quarterbacks? Four. Wilson, yeah, I like that. True, Mac Jones. All right, yeah. So I guess if you're looking at it career wise, I think Zach Wilson certainly. And talk. But yeah, this year, that's a good point, Scott. Yeah, that's crazy. Dude, the AFC East, all the quarterbacks in that division got young really quick, man. And talented. Mac Jones, Zach Wilson, Josh Allen, he's what, only 25 also, and he's the oldest one. And then Tua. It's definitely a fun division, if you're a fan of it. any of those teams. Or just watching as a fan of football too, you know? Like, game's changing, man. That 03, 04, you know, quarterbacks we've been watching for the past 20 years passing the torch onto this last year's and this year's draft class, really. Number to 349, David Montgomery. Freer Moth. Jones. Kyle Pitts, first we've seen of him. Jamal Pierce, David Bakhtiari, Rivers, Chubb, Khalil Herbert. Jalen Darden to 500. LA. Chase Young, his reporter, Mac, and Mills. Bates, Fuller, Eskridge, Taylor Heinicke, number 200, Nwangwu, Justin Fields, the rookies. Autograph. Nice. He's got the Bears. Mike Ribb. Good stuff, man. To 299. Sick. we go. Rondell Moore, Gridiron King rookies. Man, that's sick, man. Justin Fields. That's so cool. DeAndre Swift. Elway. Jacob Harris. Quandre Diggs. Gronk. Bradshaw. Hell yeah, man. I'm starting to heat up. Let's keep it up. All right, here we go. Tyson Campbell. Ooh, no name rated rookie. Eric Stokes. Gronk, Power Formulas. Peyton Manning, Kaiser reporter. Landon Dickerson. Peyton Manning, numbered to 500 for the Colts. Nico Collins, Ray Lewis. Jalen Waddle. Ooh. Marvels. Kyle Pitts. That is cool. Going on to Jonathan. Yeah, that's a banger right there. Good stuff. It's really cool in person too, man. This is sick. Nice, man. So we got two bangers here so far. Wow, nice. Trey Lance. That's a portrait. Portrait, yeah. Very nice. Trey Sermon. Daz Newsome. Press proof rated rookie Javonte Williams. Nice one. Tua Dominators. Josh Palmer. Ray Lewis, Gridiron Kings. Philip Rivers. The champ is here. Tom Brady. I like that card. That is a cool card. Hunter Long. DeAndre Swift, number to 32. And Alvin Kamara. All right, that is, wow, four box. Oh no, not four boxes. We still have this pack. Almost four boxes down. Sorry. My brain is all over. James Robinson, Saquon, Carlos Basham, Deshaun Watson to 500, Kyle Pitts, lead series rookie, Jim Kelly, okay, it's a reporter. Jacobs one. Tom Brady. Kadarius Toney. Devontae Smith. Portrait. Michael Thomas Dominators. Brett Favre. Granson, Jared Patterson, Jalen Hurts, Power Formulas, that's a cool card, Randy Moss, Drew Brees. Diami Brown, Gronk, Press Proof, Jacob Harris, Alex Leatherwood, Jalen Hurts, Gridiron Kings, Demetric Felton, Kareem Hunt, number to 50, press proof. AJ Brown, that's Kareem Hunt. Need more top loaders. Ready to go. Almost there, guys. Box 5 coming up. All right, here we go. Jamar Jefferson. That's pretty cool. I like the patch. Aaron Rodgers. /299. Very nice. Cool stuff. Williams. Ja'Marr Chase. Josh Allen. Mac Jones, rated rookie. Dominic Sue, Terry Hill, Kelly. Gary Brightwell, Chase Claypool, numbered /500. DeAndre Swift, Dominic Sue, the champ is here. Jerry Jeudy, Brandon Graham. Tom Brady. Elijah Moore. Wow, nice. Zach Wilson, numbered 19/100. Press proof. There you go, Michael. What's up, Nate? So far, well, I guess it's up between probably the Justin Fields. Well, yeah, you got Justin Fields auto, the rookies, Kyle Pitts, Marvels, and Zach Wilson, numbered /100. So, a couple nice ones so far. Cornell Powell. Sewell, Michael Carter, the rookies, autograph /299, Jets hitting again. And how about a Trevor Lawrence, Gridiron Kings. 6-card. Yeah, I mean, if it fills, man, absolutely. Not sure how close it is. TJ Hawkinson. Ngannou, Kylan Granson, Derrick Henry, and Thurman. Gray for the Chiefs, tight end, rookie. Kyle Trask. Peyton Manning. Okay, these are four. Gainwell. Nice. Kyle Trask, number to 500. What's up, Jason? So far, we have a Kyle Pitts Marvel. No downtown, the Quentin Nelson, Urlacher, Nick Bolton, Kadarius Toney, portrait, Andy Moss, Drew Pearson, Kaiser Ford. Fairmont, Mark Brunell, St. Brown, Cody Pay, Tom Brady, Josh Allen, Gridiron Kings, Josh Allen, Elite Series. Larry Roundtree, Davante Adams, die cut numbered 19 of 25. Damn, yeah, that would have been sick. All right, let's figure this out. Redeem team, guys. This is the one. Got it. CC, if you're watching, I hope you're proud of me, man. That was the first try. Should have been a surgeon, man. Should have been a surgeon. The pay is probably a little better. Tom Brady, Dominators. Right, man? Like butter. It was like, whoop. Probably have to tell my wife about this. Not yet, CC. But if you're calling your shot, man, let's get it. I'm all for it. That pack definitely had way less cards than it was supposed to, right? Or this one just has a lot more. No, just look though, for real. First pack was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's missing four cards. Super weird. Let me just take a look. Let's see what this pack had anyway. Brevin Jordan. Henry Rivers. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, something felt weird about that pack when I opened it. All right. Trey Lance. Rated rookie. Ryan Tannehill /500. Kelsey, the champ is here. Suckle. Elijah Mitchell. Cam Akers, press proof. Trey Sermon. Rondell Moore. Ooh, Rashad Bateman portrait. Terrace Marshall Jr. Kids Reporter. Joseph Osai. No name, Chris Carson. Jalen Hurts, Drew Brees. Trevon Moehrig. Devonta Smith, Gridiron Kings. Nice rookie. Bradshaw, Strahan, Kids Reporter. All right, that's five boxes down, guys. One final box to go. Also, just out of curiosity, after we run out of this case of Donruss, is there like is there a specific product that you guys would want us to get to like group break next? right, man. Final box coming up. Let's get it. All right, 2017 contenders. Okay. Oh, you guys are talking about auto in the last box? I think we hit it early on, I thought. Yeah. Or even guys also, like, if there's like a box that you guys are itching for a personal, we don't have it in store, you guys could always email us and we can get our hands on it too. If we know, you want to buy it or whatever, like, we have no problem ordering it and getting it in store. Here we go, starting the final box. Marcus Ray, Barry Sanders, Elijah Moore, that's a no name, rookie, Frank Derby. Lewis Mahomes. Taylor Mims. Leonard Sewell. Osai, press proof. Tylan Wallace. Yeah, see, like, those kinds of, we like to shy away from that. It doesn't sit right with me, in those breaks where it's, like, going into it, you already know that not everybody can mathematically get a hit. I don't like it, personally. I know a lot of people are totally into that. I'm not knocking it either. Like, I love those products. Just personally, I'm just not a fan of, like, the system, like, group breaking for those. And, like, I would never try to sell something that, like, I don't feel good about. I don't know, if that makes sense, yeah. Yeah. Elements was pretty cool too, I thought. Okay. Whoa, nice, Derrick Henry. Number 10. Press proof for the Titans. Bruce. Yeah, Elements was sick. Yeah, maybe we can get our hands on Elements. I could look at, and then I'll look into 2017 contenders and optic contenders too. Optic contenders is always really cool too. Brunel, Gainwell. Oh, certified. Yes, that was my favorite one so far this year. They did actually a phenomenal job with certified this year. AP, Ja'Marr Chase, Rodgers, Drew Brees, Robinson, Bolton. Hey, don't forget about No, it's 2019. Yeah, 2018. Yeah, you're right. I guess for the price point, it's actually good value. Omar, it actually, you would think it'll be higher, but it's actually it's actually not too bad because of just the fact. Ooh. These two stuck together. Just because there's more teams this year that have, big quarterbacks. So the pricing, it's actually, it's like easier to evenly distribute the cost of the boxes amongst those teams as well as the other ones. Whereas, like if you're doing a 2018 or 2019 or even 2020, it's like only two or three of the teams have like the quarterbacks or whatever that you're looking for. Like even last year, it's Dolphins, Chargers, Bengals. And realistically, like those were the top three. This one is like five teams, legitimately, like the Bears, Jets, Jaguars. Don't be sorry, CC. Vikings too with Moaned, Sleeper. It's like there's options, you know? So it's like if the box, the price of the boxes remain constant compared to last year, you won't have to pay as much, let's say, as the Chargers. I want to see every name out there. Do the whole draft over, man. Just be like, the pick is in, and then announce it. Chelsea. Skronik. Got a patch. Jim Kelly for the Bills to 299. Dwayne Eskridge, Ronald Jones, Sam Darnold, Kittle, Tua, Anthony Schwartz, number 100 AP, press proof. Rashad Bateman. Caleb Farley, number 100. The champ is here. Mike Evans. Kamara. Kurt Warner. Jamar Jefferson. Harrison Smith, Philip Lindsay, McCourty, Tucker, Mac Jones, rated rookie. I love the Via Tampa after. Legit. Joe Burrow. Nice. Kadarius Toney, number 1099. She's a beaut. Nice. And then how about a Zach Wilson? Gridiron Kings rookies. And how about another Zach Wilson? Elite Series rookies. Harry Brightwell, St. Brown to 500. Couldn't have done it better myself. Rudolph too, yeah. Shoot, man. I mean, I'm sold on 2018 now. Stretch. Chris Evans. The 500 to a Hilton. Ooh, that's the first time I've seen him. 2-2 out well. Kamara. Cordarrelle Patterson. J.C. Horn. Kellen Mond. It's a nice portrait of Mond. 2-2 out well. This mound top loading. Hopkins, Ramondre Stevenson, Rondell Moore, Tom Brady, Patriots, Eric Stokes, McCaffrey, Gridiron Kings. Witten, Godwin, Michael Carter, Stafford Dominators, and Kearse. Man, that's a break. Let me sleeve these up and we'll get the recap right at ya. Guys, for the recap, do you want all the sleeves and the top loads or just the top loads? Hey man, at least it's the weekend, you know? So, I'll wake up. Well, Saturdays are a good routine. Wake up, drop stuff off at the post office. Dunkin' Donuts right next door, get the iced coffee, then come home and sort. It's the perfect Saturday morning. The best part is, don't have to go to work. Yeah, I'll do the recap like that, because it's pretty much every base rookie and insert you could think of in between. Yeah, you gotta get you through the day, man. Alright, here we go, recap. Oh yeah, that was numbered. Man, that's the break, man. Hell of a break, really. I mean, that was a great start.